The Calculus of Coming of Age. Boys daydream in class, captivated by the supple sweetness of girls bent over desks taking notes. The lanky languor of girls raising their knowing arms, their eyes filled with answers. The trembling tension of girls, their necks taut with poise, their lips pursed with purpose. Daydreaming boys do not hear teachers' harangues about homework or history, lose their places in books, can't answer questions about quadratic equations, even though those equations might hold answers to the secret seductiveness of girls. Their movements as smooth, as perfect, as the graphs of functions in those math books. Graphs as graceful as girls. Girls as mysterious as mathematics.